Hi, Redeemer family. Early December can be a wonderful time. There's celebrations, there's public holidays, there's various decorations going up all around the city. We're being encouraged and expected to shop in various ways and to prepare for more celebrations. But however you feel about this time of year, it is a time of great opportunity. For centuries, Christians around the world have celebrated the first 4 weeks of December leading up to Christmas at the time of Advent. And Advent simply means coming, and to celebrate Advent is to spend December 1st to December 24th looking to Jesus, setting your eyes and your heart and your mind on Jesus, looking to Him who has come, looking to Him who will come again, and preparing your heart for that coming. We as a church want to spend these next 4 weeks together celebrating Advent. And for that purpose, we've created some resources for you to work through at home, whether by yourself, as a family, or with friends. We've put out a PDF which has for every day an opportunity to spend time in God's Word, a reflection written by one of our staff, and some questions for you to reflect alone or with others. There's also a craft for you to do every day. And we're praying that as you do this craft, as Redeemer members around the city spend this time with God each day, that you would be preparing your heart for His coming. You would be reflecting on the wonderful truth that our God is God with us. And as we do this craft, which has 24 different pieces, we pray that in living rooms and in homes around the city, there'll be a growing reminder that our God is God with us. This is a great opportunity, especially if you or your family aren't in a good pattern of spending time together in God's Word. This could be your opportunity to start spending a little time every day, maybe around the dinner table, in God's Word, in prayer, and remembering our God. It's a great opportunity if normally you have good habits, but maybe this time of year, all those habits get broken. There's so much to be done, so much to be prepared for various celebrations. But the most important preparation we can do is preparing our heart. And this could keep your eyes and heart fixed on Jesus, even in the busyness of this season. And finally, I think this is a great opportunity because of the year we've had. This year has been a year of distance. We've been distanced from one another, from our church family, even from our families in some ways. There's never been a more important time to remember that our God is the God who is God with us. So let's take this opportunity to band together as a church. Even though we're in separate living rooms, we can work through this together. Let's do this to remember that our God has drawn near. No matter how much distance we've experienced, no matter how painful that has been, our God is the God who comes near. Our God Jesus is God with us. We hope you enjoy these Advent resources, and we look forward to hearing of how you, your family have grown in worship of our coming King, Jesus.